guys. It's Cam from Acrylic Creations. And I think I have one more in me today. I haven't done a funnel pour in a while. I was doing dragons. I did a couple dragons when I first started painting because I love dragons and I really wanted to try that out. And I know anytime I get an idea in my head, it usually doesn't come out how I want it. But, you know, we'll try. I really like how my dragons came out before. Let me show you this one, not so much. I'm cocky when I'm walking away. This one, the more I look at it, the more I see intestines. But it wasn't too bad. I like the blue, but this part here just, yeah, looked like a stomach. So I'll probably be pouring over that one. This one, I love. And I'm going to be keeping it, though, for myself, because you'll see that the black is kind of, let's see if I can get that in the frame. His head is awesome. The black got really bumpy. It didn't level out. So for me, you know, not great quality for selling, but keeping this piece because I adore it. So let's see if we are going to get something similar or maybe something completely off. Who knows? I agonized over my base color. I didn't want to do black or white. White's boring. Well, you know, for some things I do use white, and I usually use a lot of black, but because I'm using all metallics, they're a little bit darker. I did not want the colors to get swallowed up. So back and forth, I thought about yellow, but you'll soon know I'm not a yellow fan, and my paintings usually fail when I try. So I had this already made up. It's a semi-gloss wall paint. It's not quite white. It's an off-white kind of beigey color. I used it for this one as a base. I'll show you. I used it in this one as a base, and you can see how beautiful that came out with the metallics. And I like how soft it is without the harsh white. Okay. So, oh, and then I had a little bit of the ready pour from Arteza, the gold ready pour Arteza. I just squirted that on there and kind of spread it so that I have a little bit of a cool background going on. We'll see. And my paints, I have all metallic. So I have a Deco Art blue. Ice, blue ice. I'm gonna put it in light. I don't know if you can see the shimmer in that one. The Deco Arts metallic copper. And I'm a little concerned about this paint. I got it on sale. When I opened it up, it was chunky on the bottom. It was disgusting. I just mixed the heck out of it. Added my Floetrol. Is it Floetrol or Floetrol? I don't know. I know Molly says Floetrol. I guess I see Floetrol in my head, so that's how I say it. And then I have this metallic bronze color. And then I'm so excited because I got this on sale too, and this is pewter. It's so pretty, and I haven't had a chance to use it yet, so I'm gonna do it today. Oh, and then I do have a little bit of silver. I had already mixed. I'm not even sure. I think it's Deco Arts as well. Deco Arts silver, pretty sure. Okay, so let's do last thing. I'm just gonna take out the sticks because I'm gonna be wanting to pour into this funnel and get my paints close by so I don't have to reach for them. I am off camera. Okay. And really, I have no idea what order I'm going to do. I think here. And then I'm just gonna start pouring. Silver just to break it up a little bit. Copper, I don't know about. A little bit of that blue to go deeper, so I'm gonna go up a little bit. I have this on my spin table, so it's a little hard. I don't know if this is going to end up to be a vlog or not, but I'm just going to keep going with it. I really like that pewter color. Super pretty. I don't see any sort of dragon shape, but that's all right. We're just going to keep going. We're going to keep going. Why not? Oh, my goodness, I sing when I talk on camera. Just recently realized that. I'm sorry. When we talk, sort of mystical creature coming out. Maybe. I think it's too skinny in the middle. seeing if I can get some kind of a heads up here. There he is. See him? Okay, I don't hate that. Better. There he is, yep. He's flying down though. It's kind of cool, different perspective. Not what I had in mind, but. Try to bring you close up. I know my lighting is horrible in here, but I'll let you see without turning the phone off, which I do, hopefully without trapping you in the paint. But that's not too bad. I think that I will. He looks like a friendly sweet dragon. I should make him fierce. I might make fierce eyes. Just kind of slant them a little bit. So that was long. So this will be sped up, but enjoy.